This video demonstrates how to determine machine firmware level for the Xerox PrimeLink C9265, C9275, and C9281 series printers. On the control panel, touch the Home button. To access the device details, touch the Settings icon, then touch Device Status. Locate the current system software version below the serial number. To view the system software version in the embedded web server, type the IP address of the printer in the address field and press Enter. The EWS homepage appears. On the Home tab, under Device Information, touch Details. The Device Details pop-up appears. Locate the current system software just above the Device Location section. To access more detailed software version information, scroll down to the Configuration section and click Check Status.